true love invisible. Where are you? You see, he says that he waits for me. Anticipates the day he will notice me and I heat. He that says I may now exhale, still not visible, but there. More than eye candy, I sense his spirituality. Eyes open, but closed shut is his heart. But with this key, I proceed to unmask his true feelings. I mean, could she be me, the soulmate, for he's the lost and kind of that love that appears to be as clear as the wind? I breathe by, he smells my amazing scent like aromatherapy to his soul. He inhales and allows love to take control. My true love invisible reach out for me, for I'm she that longs to love he that waits for me. Not hidden, but easily protected. Can you feel me? That's
it. I'll say give it up to everybody so I remember who the hell we bringing up again. Yeah, I knew that, but I was just playing. Anyway, y'all ready for y'all next chord, so yeah?
Yeah.
All right, man, come to the stage. He's gonna do his thing, man. He gonna serenade you. I know Jamal. I'm pretty sure he got good shit for you. He's gonna take you back in that dark room. Love, destroy, heartbreak, die. Die again. Die one more time. I'ma go on tonight, fuck it. Next, come to next. Flowetic Sunday, I'm gonna have a whole bunch of depressing shit for everybody. Car on flat, no air. It's hot. People looking at me, they stare. I'm mad, it's hot. Gotta go pick up my cousin, no gas. Money, I'm hot. It's hot in this bitch. That's that piece. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, yeah, everybody with no air conditioner gonna be feeling this shit. That nigga was deep. All right, man, y'all, go to the stage. Y'all be ready for y'all next boy, man. Jamal, ladies and gentlemen. Jamal, come to the stage. Come on, make him feel welcome, man. Come on, Jamal.
Ladies and gentlemen, I go by the name of Jamal Ellington. Mr. Tell It All Jamal. This piece, I like to call mental stimulation. Let me stimulate your mind a little bit. If I took the time to tell you what lovemaking really is, would you listen? Would you abide by my wishes and allow me to take your mind on numerous positions? Position your body as well as your mind so we can take a trip into the heart of your soul, into those uncharted places you've always liked but tried to keep secret because they may cause you to lose control. You know those places that may cause heavy breathing and those fine hairs on your back to stand, taking the time to be everything that you've ever wanted in a man while exploring every crevice of your being without ever lifting a hand. Could you imagine me exploring the walls of your crown while whispering sweet words of wisdom into your earlobe and slowly taking the time to repeatedly lick your nerve endings that may cause the rest of your body to implode? You see, love is an act that's expressed more ways than just the physical pleasure. This is a feeling that if you get it, you will never forget it. And if you lose it, it will always be treasure. It doesn't have a diameter or a circumference. And the heart is where it is measured. You see, lovemaking isn't just limited to something as simple as a physical act. When it is time to make love to a real woman, the act goes a lot deeper than that. Imagine one of those days when there's a 100% chance of rain and I lay you down and give you a full body massage. And later that day, I pull the cars out and have a romantic, candlelit picnic inside of the garage. Can you imagine being 1,000 miles apart? But you don't realize how much you're missing me until after dawn. And all it took was the sound of my voice to put you to sleep and feel that cold side of the bed and an empty void in your heart. Remembering the pleasures that come from hot oils, the illuminated smells of candle-filled rooms, or a comfort brisk walk, breathing the night air, or being held in the comforts of your own home, watching a good movie by someone who truly cares, or just a warmth of reassurance. No matter what happens, in your times of need, I will always be there. Stimulate your mind.
Hey, Jamal, you was staring at her so hard. She was just scared, like, is this nigga gonna come over here and touch on me?
Would you mind?
That was deep, though. Jamal said, shit, I'm gonna take you to a planet that ain't been discovered, but it's been there. Then that nigga said, I'm gonna take you for a picnic in the garage. That's a hell no. That's a real nigga right there. Saying, fuck that shit, bitch. We ain't gotta go outside, it's hot out there. I'm gonna let this garage go down. Bag the Chevy about to bust on the ham sandwiches on this goddamn picnic table right here. That's what we gonna do. That's what I'm about. Look, you can look up, man. Only if you look at that, I ain't gonna fuck with you. Jamal scared your ass. Yo, she don't even wanna look up no more, Jamal. Jamal had that little hat on, you can't even see shit. You was like, is that Mr. Brown? Mr. Brown is molesting the shit out of my goddamn head. I'm just fucking with Jamal, but you know that damn well. You look like Mr. Brown. Mr. Brown was getting to y'all. He was like, he was calling up Rick. He was just gonna skip the porn. He was like, just pull them panties to the side. That's that piece.
She waiting on you, Lenny.
How y'all doing this evening? If you can hear me clap one time.
Oh shit.
If you can hear me clap two times. Fuck everybody else, cause y'all is with me. I'm singing me a goddamn song, if y'all don't mind. If y'all know the words to this song, please feel free to sing along. Till I stop singing. Everybody's searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to. Never found anyone who fulfilled my needs. A lonely place to be. So I learned to depend on me, on my own I. Me, myself, and I, we are a team called self-esteem. Can't let anything come in between me and my dream. Me, myself, and I, we are a team called self-esteem. Can't let anything come in between me and my dream. I used to think it was me against the world. Man, the world ain't shit. Me, myself, and I, that's what I'm up against. I'm my biggest enemy, my very own nemesis. I'm Superman, Lex Luthor, and Clark Kent. The flyest guy around town still walking around with kryptonite in my pocket. Knowing I need to drop it, but that's a whole nother topic. I am a prophet, but I've been standing in my own way for way too long. It's time to move on because time moves on. Time and time again, I have to remind myself not to get lost trying to find myself. Lenny Cane, you a cold young man. You design yourself. You incline yourself. You buff and shine yourself. You grind yourself. And with that said, this is how I feel. Man, I can't change the world. I can only change myself. Carefully calculate my steps to make the proper process to progress to prosperous health. Mind over matter, life over death. Make an investment in education because knowledge is wealth. Truly, know thyself. The strength and your weaknesses. And stay in control of your weaknesses till they no longer exist. And upon completion, you lay the foundation for your own salvation. Quit praying to God and wait. God got patience. He waiting on you. Every step you take, he take too. That's what you gonna do. Now, this ain't no New Year's resolution. This is just my solution to self-improvement. Can't expect different results doing the same thing you've been doing. High under the influence and wonder why your life moves. But looking at the world through sober eyes, I realize my life a lot. Cause my reality is falsified every time I'm high. I'm a hero in disguise, sent here to save lives. So why not start with mine? It's a pressure plus pipe to make diamonds. But goddamn it, I'm gonna shine. It's my time.
jewelry, but y'all ass ain't gonna look at it, because y'all ass, you know how black folks do. Give me some of this stuff. I'm gonna rock some of this shit on stage. Can I get this? Real sisters.
Oh yeah, no
man. Hell yeah. Shit.
Two chains ain't got shit on me.
Shit. Hell yeah, shit. What y'all see this shit, this number right here? In the club? In a different city where people got a whole bunch of money, I get away with this shit. You know what I'm saying? I'll be in that bitch right next to 2 Chainz. Like, nigga, you better step your goddamn game up. Go to the motherfucking boutique, nigga. Oh, yeah, so y'all go back there and check that stuff out, man. This is one of their items right here. This is nice. This is from the Big Titty line. This is their Big Titty line. This goes right. This is for the women with the nice. Lips right there in there.
We are Savvy Sister Shop. We are a local boutique here in Memphis. Right now we're only online at the moment, but another month we open up at a storefront in Whitehaven and off Brooks Road. We cater to everyday woman, size zero, 24, to come to clothes to work, go out, to go to church. We'll have all your needs. Also shoes, accessories, handbags, all kind of undergarments. We'll have everything in the store, all for the ladies. So,
y'all ready for y'all next year?
Yeah.
Alright, coming to the stage, man. You know what? I said bullshit. Because I don't really know who's coming back to the stage. Well, you know, I'm black shit. We ain't got no list. Oh, okay, yeah, okay. Y'all been saying, you don't want me to do no poem. I just told you another poem. I'm gonna sing like the rest of these folks are coming. I'm gonna sing.
Way in the water. I'm in the bathtub waiting for the water. Ain't no hot water running. I gotta wait for my mama to bring the water to the tub. Water to the tub. Stove, hot pot. When the pot gets hot.
Yeah, yeah. Look.
Thank you.
Okay, I used to try to promote health, but then I found out niggas love dying. They love it.
Don't be too real now.
Niggas love it. Huh? Don't be the real.
Keep it real.
Keep it real. Niggas love dying. So I wrote this song for you niggas that love to die. You know you love that. Anytime a nigga eat a chicken po' boy with hot sauce and motherfucking a couple Crisco behind it, goddammit. Look at how corny as hell. I'm horny as hell about to pop the X. I'm about to have unprotected sex with cocaine, heroin, and crystal meth. About to kill my motherfucking self. Everybody telling me to watch my health. Fuck that, I got another life on the shelf. I'm big and funky with diabetes, and the doctor keep telling me to take it easy. Fuck that, when it's time for lunch, pig feet pop out looking blunts. Alcohol and cigarettes. How fucking dumb can a nigga get? I eat a pig dick in a booty sweat, and you thinking to yourself, what they do to that? But ain't no nigga gon' live forever. That's why I made a deal with the devil. Down in the valley, hanky-panky. All my kids is fat, stanky. And they all look like Mr. Hanky. So don't mind me if I'm acting cranky. Fuck eating healthy, fuck living weights. Long as it takes good, nigga, I'm straight. I don't even know how I'm still alive. Blood pressure 300 over 465. Bitch, just giving me a blood and gin. Ho, I ain't trying to be 110. Fuck living forever, you gon' die. Damn, my nigga, you sure know what to say. The doctor cut off my toe and a piece of my tongue. My left testicle is missing and so is the lung. But misery loves company, so come on, fucking bitches, and die with me. Come on, man. Let's die. I can't wait to be dead. I'm trying to beat the red light and it's already red. Let's die. I don't want to live no more. I'm going back in a junkie hole. Let's die. Ecstasy and cane. I don't give a fuck, bitch. I don't need a brain. Let's die. You can kiss my ass. I'm finna light a cigarette while I'm pumping my gas. I'm a menace to society, but I'm back on these streets. 20 years in the paint tank, and I just got released. The only thing I know how to do is disturb the motherfucking peace. Anything to make a crime, they preach nigga out of the murk police. Probation officer trying to find a nigga a job, and I'm trying to find a vest and some niggas to rob. I'm headed to the club, about to shut it down. I wish I would see that bitch Orange Mound. Where that hoe ass nigga at? Come here, bitch ass nigga, quick ass nigga. Motherfucking check it down, nigga. I'm robbing nigga with no mask. Nigga, just give me your cash. And if you don't give me your cash, I'm putting an extra hole in your ass. Nothing to live for, nothing to die for. Should I cry for? Huh? What the fuck should I cry for? I'm in the street with the keys for the cheese. If police tell me to freeze, I'ma smack the gas on their motherfucking ass just like Thelma Louise. Let's die. I can't wait to be dead. I'm trying to beat this red light, and it's already red. Let's die. I don't wanna live no more. I'm going back in a junket hole. Let's die. Nigga, that's what I said. I'm living life to the fullest, and I can't wait to be dead. I'm living and dying to the fullest. Ducking diseases and dodging bullets, then I can fuck you bad, baby. Just show me which hole to put it in. Bitch be licking and sucking, and yes, I be fucking they brains. Out with a bang bang bang, going out with a bang bang. You can't hang when I slang that dang line like an orangutan. Bitch, you know I'm the main. Soon as I put it in my hand, pussy leaking out green shit. But that don't mean shit, cause it's tight and it's wet. Plus she sucks a mean dick. Booty nigga titties something fine as a motherfucker. Nigga real tall. She can make you wanna hit it bad, nigga, soon as you see her walk. If she fine and get butt naked, I'ma hit it bad. Man, what if that bitch got an STC? Nigga, I don't care. I took that stupid ass rubber off. Ah, cause I couldn't feel nothing. Heard a loud ass nasty cough. And I was still fucking off. I took that stupid ass rubber off, but I couldn't feel nothing at first. But you can't feel shit when you lay in the back of that hearse. Let's die. Ooh, I nutted them. Bitch, look what you made me do. I got syphilis, herpes, and AIDS, but that ain't shit. Cause now I'm finna give it to you. Let's die. Let's die, ho! He ain't gonna die anyway. Look here. Close calls I've had plenty. Drunk driving, high driving, on my iPad, man, trying to beat this bitch on rumble. When I hit your son doing 110, I had to put him back together like a motherfucking puzzle. Rubik's Cube, jigsaw, brains hanging out like coleslaw. And all the king horses and all the king men could put that bitch back together again. Fuck you, nigga. Let's die. Bitch, I hate myself. And like my funeral home, bitch, I welcome death. Look at here, more people die from food than guns and drugs combined. I got a one-way ticket to hell, but I just can't leave my thugs behind. This sugar and this salt has completely drugged my mind. I had a heart attack in 2004, but I'm finna have another cause I'm ready to go. Bitch, get in the grave, or get the fuck out of my way. Nigga, I don't wanna die tomorrow, I wanna die today. They ain't got to hang niggas, it ain't no longer used. Niggas will hang they goddamn self if your master just sell you the noose. Alcohol, cocaine, sugar, and chitlin' juice. Niggas want to die, and I don't even know why. Niggas love being fat, funky, even ugly. Niggas quick to lose hope. So they go to jail and they drop the soap on purpose. Then run up in the bootleg churches and listen to the spooky verses. And just like in the pen, they pretend to be your friend until they get all your ends. You open your eyes and realize you just got fucked again. Ooh. Suicide show is fun. More people die from alcohol and food than guns, but don't blame your master cause you the one. The economy is a ruthless beast of savages looking for a juicy feast. Stick your ass out and chew a piece and eat you with the crackers like Hot South, or your goof ass looking like Mickey Mouse. The military is really scary. We're gonna dig a big hole and get you bitches buried. Folks, we about to pop your chair. Do y'all want this from the back, or do y'all like it missionary? Let's die. thank y'all for listening. Like I said, you say, I thank y'all for listening.
Take his hand off. Holler at your boy in the back. My name is Jason the Hater, and unfortunately for you, I'll be closing out your show this evening, and I'll be the worst performer you hear tonight. Now, we had a lot of talented individuals, and we did a lot of different types of art things. But I like to rap, and unfortunately for you, I'm going to rap. And you're going to listen, because you have no other choice. Now, before I start, let me ask you this one question. What is the cheapest meat?
Luxury.
Deer balls. They're under a buck. Mic check, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. Alright, so this is the last song, so alright, y'all sit down, man. Y'all stand up when y'all come over here. I want a couple of you. One or the other. I value you. Mic check, 1, 2. Yeah. You see, I tried to walk away from the mic and the stage and I turned back. I couldn't fight the feeling I earned in earth checks. And God, can you tell me? Manage it and use it or you lose it. And man, the truth when I learned that. My puzzle is complete with this mic piece. It all comes together with my homies, with the crew, with this light beat. Providing me the spice, get feisty. My psyche set on, touching more soul than Nike. Ain't the deeper print the beard, these rap ones. Walk behind, inside a line like a promise to the Texas. All phony when the cameras in there. On stage like throwing beer bars like a scene from the Braxton's. Cancellation coming soon, go on dip. Yeah, the channel got the flip when the haters in the room. And if you answer what the problem with rap is, a bracket, I say that I put the blame on these rap kids. You see, I'm tight to the finish. Strong on course, but sure for the winning. And force equal to work time distance. So when I make your move, just know that my mind did it. Blood, sweat, and tears, but all of my time in it. Thankful for that and Joe Simmons. Cause this is here proper minutes and entertain teacher till I'm on gray and my hair starts thinning. Yeah, you see I'm passionate peeps, and if you tired of this rap, where this passionate be? Cause I have my own touch and with the wave of my hand, hold the rap dance and it can mean something again. I'm fiend for a microphone, and yeah, with the stage in the crowd, I'm feeling right at home. Yeah, I spit with no apologies, cause hip hop is like another land, people that's a part of me. Spit similes and synonyms. A battle of a skill, making skittles out of Eminem. But I'm a born bred locally. And all these MC girls to rap beside now, they just a joke to me. Steadily approaching me, getting all up in my face, but even still, they ain't close to me. Make the fun this opportunity. I'm on a mission to put ourselves good for this community. But yet I rhyme so ferociously. And if you're wondering who the hater was, now you know it's me. Yeah, certified Southerner. Certified trouble, bro, and it's the M where I'm coming from. The city of Memphis, I handle my business, so open your eyes and bear witness, cause I'm the future of hop, and if you think that I'm not, then step up to the stage and get got there. From the city of Memphis, I handle my business, so open your eyes and bear witness, the future of hop, you think that I'm not, then step up to the stage and get. First of all, I wasn't raised in the street. Not a thug, not a pimp, just no drugs, and I don't care, no heat. Used to club every 9 and 10 weeks. Yeah, get a little play here and there when I'm considered a freak. Get Parker on occasion, but we'll sound chill. See me chasing this one time bill. A new guy, but I'ma throw back still. Tell the sense, I'd rather face my skill. God bless it, so they hear my deal. I love all my sisters and bros. I love getting down for my peoples. When I do spin in clubs, I got a vibe, but I don't own up. 96 and tripping on 13s and look the whole world. Keep a buzz, but I don't do drugs or rock and roll. I'm living with my mom, so you can call me a scrub. But if you do, I won't pay it no mind. Trying to tell me I should move out on my own, it's just a waste of your time. The Hater!
Flowetic Sunday.
Sundays, every second Sunday. Concrete Souls, dopest band in all of the land. Pay attention, you might learn something. Pay attention to what we're doing. You